parents who put on the dish. We can get through. We'll make it. Oh, hey, whoa! Stop singing, Mr. Keenan. You're recording. Just kidding. I knew I was recording. Hey, I like to have fun sometimes, so I'll start videos, maybe singing along with a song. We'll see what happens this year. Hey, this is the first day of tech ed for the eighth graders. First day of the second trimester. And some of you will need to join the classroom yet, and we'll probably look to take care of that when class starts, which is completely all right. And I also, I'm kind of setting up today. I thought about the amount of students that have joined, and I created a 10-minute, didn't mean for it to be 10 minutes, but it ended up being 10 minutes of an introduction to virtual learning and what that's going to look like in tech ed. Unfortunately, we can't really do tech ed and make hands-on projects like we would normally do in person while you guys are at home. So we're going to be sticking to this program called SketchUp for Schools. In the introduction video, it shows you how to get into SketchUp for Schools. Everybody already has it on your Chromebook, and we'll kind of get into that. But so every day during this year, I've made little videos to kind of talk about what's going to happen in class. Eighth graders, you guys are going to be given an introduction to what tech ed is going to be about. I'm going to show you a couple assignments. You're going to have two assignments that are going to be due on Sunday, I believe I have them due. One assignment is going to be showing your parents the in-person work that we have done this year and some projects that are going to be benefiting the rest of the school in years to come. And the other assignment will be our first online virtual assignment that will be introducing you to SketchUp for Schools. For the sixth and seventh graders today, you guys are going to continue your work on the outdoor classroom. If you guys get finished with that, I might throw the next project at you. We'll have to see how that goes, but yeah, we'll have to see where your progress is, and we'll kind of judge from that. So I hope we look forward to definitely seeing you guys in class this week, and we start in-person learning back up next week. Grades are going to be due for mid-quarter tomorrow. I haven't had a chance to whip through those. I'll whip through those today. Basically, if you don't have your assignment finished, it'll be entered in as a zero in the grade book, but you definitely can make any of that up. I'm speaking to the current sixth and seventh graders, so you can definitely turn anything in that has not been turned in yet, but I'm going to whip through those today, and we will have Skyward updated before tomorrow. So that's that. Hopefully you guys are having a good weekend, and we'll see you in class.